Thank you for your time. Before we get started, I've got to ask, what went down between the two of you outside the arena earlier today?
I'll tell you what went down, Graves. Riddle's out there creeping by my bus. And I don't know what he's up to.
I wasn't creeping by your bus.
I
was on the phone talking to Randy.
Trying to see what he was
talking
to Randy. Sure you were. Do you know how expensive my bus is?
Okay, guys.
What that is?
Guys, okay, let's try to move on here. I need you to tell me about where this all began. Riddle, it seems as though Seth has been targeting you throughout most of this.
Wait a minute. You got this all wrong. I haven't been targeting Riddle. He's been a thorn in my side ever since Money in the Bank. And here's the issue, man. Here's the issue. I'm at the very tip top of the food chain, and Riddle's on the come up. So this clash was bound to happen, but there's only one problem. It's my time. It's not Riddle's time. And he ain't on my level, baby. He ain't on my level.
All right, so honestly, I think you're just scared of me, bro. And I think you're afraid that I'm gonna embarrass you. Just like Roman embarrassed you, just like Cody embarrassed you time and time again, and just like I was gonna embarrass you at SummerSlam.
It's not about my embarrassment. Yeah. It's not about Roman. It's not about Cody. This is about me and you, pal.
You're right, it is.
Let me let you in on a little secret, all right? Nobody likes you, Riddle. Nobody likes you. Nobody can stand the way you talk. They can't stand looking at your stupid face. And so when I finish the job I started at MSG a few weeks back, it's not just gonna be for me, man. No. It's gonna be for everybody, bro.
Well, Seth, if you're gonna try to get rid of me, it's gonna take a lot more than what you're doing, because I'm gonna be here for a long, long time, bro. So get used to it.
Okay. Yeah. You better watch your words, man, because this Saturday, I am gonna finish what I started. And if that means putting you on the shelf right next to Cody Rhodes, then that's what I'm gonna do. Because I am done with you, and I am moving on to the undisputed WWE Universal Championship, and there's not a damn thing you can do about it, Riddle. Not a damn thing you can do about it.
Seth, what can we expect this Saturday in Cardiff?
Oh, come on, Graves. Do you know who you're talking to? I'm Seth freaking Rollins, baby. I'm gonna steal the show. I'm gonna stomp Riddle's head into that mat one more time and show him once and for all who the man around here really is.
Well, Seth, I'm gonna prove to you that there's only one man in your marriage, and that's Becky, bro.
Damn.
Gentlemen, unfortunately, we're out of time. Myself and the entire WWE Universe cannot wait till this Saturday to watch you two settle this in the ring at Clash at the Castle.